Ways churches can support our military and veterans. Alpharetta First United Methodist in Georgia collects Oreo cookies and handwritten notes for U.S. troops all over the world. Over a decade, they've shipped 30 tons of Oreos. Boy Scouts at St. Mark's United Methodist in Lincoln, Nebraska set up 100 American flags around the church and take them down at dusk on Memorial Day, Flag Day, Independence Day, Patriot Day, and Veterans Day. Some churches encourage their congregations to foster the pets of deployed men and women in the military through organizations like Dogs on Deployment. The Reverend Will Shuey and Shades of Grace United Methodist Church in Kingsport, Tennessee pay burial expenses and offer funerals for homeless veterans. Members of Coriopolis United Methodist Church in Pennsylvania deliver Thanksgiving meals to first responders and those working the holiday at the nearby Pittsburgh Air Reserve Station. St. Paul United Methodist in Abilene, Texas has a special Sunday school class for veterans. Lead pastor, the Reverend Felicia Hopkins, is a veteran herself. How does your church support veterans and active members of the military?